An RLC circuit is also known as a resonant circuit, tuned circuit, or LCR circuit. It is an electrical circuit consisting of a resistor, R, an inductor, L, and a capacitor, C, connected in series or in parallel. The circuit forms a harmonic oscillator for current and will resonate in a similar way as an LC circuit will. The inclusion of a resistor means that any oscillation induced in the circuit will die away over time if it is not kept going by a source. This effect of the resistor is called damping. An RLC circuit is called a second-order circuit, as any voltage or current in the circuit can be described by a second-order differential equation for circuit analysis. RLC circuits have many applications. Because of their resonance qualities, they are used in many different types of oscillator circuits. They can also be used to select a very specific range of frequencies from a much broader spectrum. Radios and televisions with analog tuners typically use an RLC circuit to tune in a specific frequency or channel. In this case, it's most common for a variable capacitor to be attached to the tuning knob. This allows the value of C in the circuit to change, and in turn, this tunes the circuit to respond to different frequencies. RLC circuits are also used as bandpass filters, bandstop filters, low-pass filters, or high-pass filters. Tuning a radio signal is an example of bandpass filtering. Our world today is blanketed in signals of every imaginable frequency. Radio and television signals have been joined by GPS, Wi-Fi, and hundreds of other high-speed, high-bandwidth signals. All of our electronic devices that make use of these signals need to filter out all of the other frequencies to get at the signal that matters. Our wireless world could not exist as it does today without RLC circuits. We use RLC circuits in the variable tuned circuits found in radios and other electronic equipment. This tuning is achieved usually by the use of a parallel plate capacitor, which allows the value of C in the RLC circuit to be altered. Other types of variable tuned circuits that are commonly preset from the factory often use a threaded adjustable core that can be screwed in and out of a coil. Adjusting this core changes the inductance value of the coil and the L value of the RLC circuit. As mentioned earlier in this video, RLC circuits are also used as many different types of signal filters. Low, high, and bandpass filters are common use cases, as are bandstop filters. These different filters are achieved by changing the arrangement of the individual RLC components within the circuit. A low-pass filter typically has the coil L in series with the resistor R and the capacitor C in parallel with the resistor. A high-pass filter typically has the capacitor C in series with the resistor R and the coil L in parallel with the resistor. RLC circuits can also be used as oscillators, which can be low frequency, audio frequency, or radio frequency. They're used to build voltage multipliers that produce the high voltages used by cathode ray tubes in television sets and even particle accelerators. RLC circuits are also used in pulse discharge circuits that are used in microwaves and radio transmitters.